exchange student will attend people murdered here on Friday. And through the apologies for the students here, the gun control movement that was successful in Parkland, but there's no indication from what we've received that that movement is taking hold here. Meanwhile, we are getting an update on the investigation. We know that the gunshot appeared at the Santa Fe High School at 7:30 in the morning, and police say within 4 minutes.